Hi everyone, my name is Stephanie. I'm the dietitian at Dynamic Performance Physiotherapy and Sports Medicine. Today, I'll be taking you through my top nutrition tips for the Sutherland to Surf race. My top pre-race nutrition tip is to have a meal 2 to 4 hours before your race that is rich in carbohydrates and low in fat and fiber to keep your tummy happy during your race. After the race, make sure to get your hands on a meal or snack rich in both carbohydrates and protein to refuel your muscle and support immune function. If you need help with pre or post-race nutrition, come in and see me at DP Physio.